baby daddy did.
That's all?
He had that AIDS virus.
You better get to a doctor, Mom.
You coming home?
Yo, Precious!
Precious. Excuse me.
Nurse say I'm HIV positive. I ain't got nothing to write today.
Is your baby okay?
Yeah, I just gotta stop breastfeeding him.
I remember you once told me you never really got to tell your story. Right?
Fuck you! Y'all know nothing what I've been through! I ain't never had no boyfriend. My daddy said he gonna marry me. I ain't gonna do that with fucking being illegal!
Not for yourself and for the people who love you.
Nobody loves me.
People do love you, Precious.
Please don't lie to me, Miss Rain. Love ain't done nothing for me. Love beat me. Rape me. Call me an animal. Make me feel worthless. Make me sick.
That wasn't love, Precious. Your baby loves you. I love you.
You don't even like me.
Have we not been in this room together for like a year discussing your life?
Does that mean we like each other because we discussed my life?
I can't speak for you. I can only speak for me. And I do like you. I do. I have to talk to you about your mother. And I don't know how you're gonna feel about this, but she says she wants to see you and she wants to be reunited with you and her grandchildren, and she wants to come and have a session here with you. Okay, Mrs. Johnston, let's talk about the abuse.
There wasn't no drugs in my house. I didn't play that. Now, there wasn't no drugs in my house. Precious know I would whoop her ass if she gonna bring some drugs up in my house.
You know what I'm talking about. I'm referring to specific sexual and physical acts involving Precious. According to Precious files, she has now had two children by your boyfriend, the late Carl Kenwood Jones, who is also her father.
Yes, Miss Weiss.
I need to know why you're here. You've been calling this office saying you want to be reunited with Precious and your grandchild. Now, I really need to know what's gone on in that home.
Miss Weiss, I understand we need to discuss it, but I'm just telling you, you said I've been calling here and I've been wanting to see Precious and my grandson. You goddamn right I want to see him because they belong to me, okay? Now, there was a time Precious had everything and I done told her that. And me and Carl, we love Precious and we had dreams. Precious was born around the same time Miss West's son got killed. The summertime, remember that?
I was born in November.
November. Yeah, that's right. My Scorpio child. Precious was a little girl. She was 3. And I had been giving her the bottle. And I was giving Carl the titty because my milk hadn't dried up in my breasts because Carl was sucking on them. And that's what kept my milk in my breasts. I did what my mother told me that I was supposed to do with my child. So that's what I did. And you're sitting up there and you're trying to judge me.
I'm not judging you, but you're asking me for money and you're asking me to be reunited with your grandson.
But Miss Weiss, I don't like you looking at me like that. You got this bitch looking at me like I'm some kind of fucking monster.
We don't talk like this in my office, okay?
I didn't want her sucking behind him because that was nasty. And things that he was, it was just nasty, Miss Weiss. I had a man, and I have a child. And I had to take care of both of them, okay? Did I want Carl to touch my baby? Because I would lay my baby. I would lay her on the side of me on this pillow. And it was pink. And it had this little white writing on it, and it had her name. Because she was precious. And I would lay my baby on that pillow. And Carl would be laying on the other side. And then we would start doing it, and he reached over. And he touched my baby. And I asked him, I said, Carl, what are you doing? And he told me to shut my fat ass up, and it was good for her.
And what did you do then?
I shut my fat ass up. And I don't want you to sit there and judge me, Miss Weiss.
You shut up and you let him abuse your daughter.
I did not want him to abuse my daughter. I did not want him to hurt her. I did not want him to do nothing to her. I wanted him to make love to me. That was my man. That was my fucking man. It was my man. And he wanted my daughter. And that's why I hated her, because my man, who was supposed to be loving me, who was supposed to be making love to me, was fucking my baby, and she made him leave. She made him go away.
So whose fault was
it then? It's this bitch's fault, because she let my man have her, and she didn't say nothing. She didn't scream. She didn't do nothing. So those things that she told you did to her, who else was gonna love me? Since you got your degree and you know every fucking thing, who was gonna love me? Who was gonna make me feel good? Who was gonna touch me and make me feel good later tonight? And she made him go away. So when you sit there and you write them fucking notes on your pad about who you think I am and why I did it and all of that, because I didn't have everybody. The people from each one to each one, they called me and they told me that my baby was writing poems. In fact, you know what? Wait a minute. I'm sorry. Miss Weiss, I don't want no checks. I don't need no more money. Please, I'm so sorry.
I took that tab test again.
And what happened?
I scored a 7.8. According to that test, I'm reading at a 7th and 8th grade level. Next year, high school. After that, college. No, I like you too. But you can't handle me. You can't handle none of this. No, I never knew what you was until this day. Not even after all them things you did. Maybe I was too stupid. Maybe I just didn't want to. You ain't gonna see me no more.
Miss Wise, I didn't want him to hurt my baby. And I would say to him, I would say, Cole, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? Can you go get him back? You can do that because that's what you do. That's what you do. I need you to go, and I need you to get my baby back. You told me that I could come in here, and you could get Precious to save me. I'm sorry, Mama. I never meant to hurt you.